Hi, Sten here. Today I want to cover a little bit about how you can change your subscribe button on your YouTube videos. You go into my channel and you can see here, and you go into arrange on the video you want to make it about, and then you go into animation and you can see you set it up there like a bubble. You set a bubble up, speak bubble, and put your link from your channel link. It's the last number. You can see I mark it there. Last number you have to put in as a link. Take it from when you go into a YouTube channel. Use your channel view, your channel page. As you can see, take the link and go into animations and use it, and then go into it, put extra to, and you can change. You can change the color by it, and you can move it around the box. Wherever you want it. And then of course you put in the link. The link you put in here, and you can see the link from there. Yes, you put it in the end of the video, and yes, that's what I want to discuss today.